Today we're going to show you the setup and operation of the USB floppy emulator with our Haas simulator right here. First you're going to take the emulator and plug it into your normal connections for your floppy drive. You're going to want to make sure that you have the red wire and pin 1 on the IDE cable. Next, before you start the machine, you're going to want to make sure to plug the USB into the emulator. Now that everything's plugged in, we can start the machine. The floppy emulator allows you to get rid of your floppy disks and instead use USB drives, which are more reliable and more dependable. Okay. First, we're going to go to list program. And then, as you can see, we have the instructions for the normal floppy drive at the bottom. These instructions are going to be the same for the USB floppy emulator. So what we're going to do now is first show you how to retrieve the directory that's on the USB drive. So to do that, you press F4. It's going to say floppy dir for floppy directory, and then floppy done. And as you can see, a program 08999 titled directory list has shown up in our list of programs. Once that comes up, you can go to edit, and it will show you a list. This USB drive is empty, but normally it would show you a list of the program's bio number. Now what we're going to do is show you how to send a program to the USB drive. So we are going to use this 07777, send that to the drive. How to send a file to the floppy emulator. First we're going to take the cursor and navigate up to the program we want to send. Hit select program, type in the name we want. I'm just going to choose 01, and then you're going to press F2 to send the file to the floppy. It'll say floppy write, and then sending, and then floppy write. And now it says floppy done. So now we know that the program's been written to the USB drive. So now we're going to hit F4 to retrieve the directory list. It'll overwrite the old one that we already have saved in here. And as you can see, once it's done retrieving it, it selects it. You go down to the program, and then you press edit, and as you can see, now we have the file that we sent to the USB drive that we decided to name O. Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to retrieve a program from your USB drive. First, you're going to type in the name of the program that you want to pull from the drive. I'm choosing O1 because that's the same one we sent to the drive. And then you're going to press F3 to retrieve it from the drive. Going to say floppy read, loading, and then floppy done. And as you can see, the program we requested from the drive has been sent to the machine.